Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to deal with the writing skill, film review. For writing a film review, you can choose any movie of your choice. Now, let us try to understand the need for a film review. Okay, now the basic purpose of the film review is to inform and to analyze. Now, here your role becomes of that of a critic. A critic who is absolutely neutral and unbiased. In the sense that if the movie is good, you say that it is good. And if it's bad, you say that it is absolutely not worth watching it. So now, if the movie is genuinely good, then it's the critic's job to inform the viewers so that more and more audience goes and watches the movie. Okay? And vice versa, if the movie is not worth watching, then through his comments, you should discourage the viewers, because ultimately the viewers would be losing their time and most importantly their money. So it's like the critic's job is to give a good guidance, you know, whether they should watch the movie or no, but ultimately it should be left entirely to the audience or the viewers to decide whether they want to go and watch their movie. Later on, they should not regret for having, you know, seen a movie which was not worthwhile. So, how do we write a review? Firstly, you can begin with a catchy title. You can talk about the title of the movie and then move on to by giving interesting introduction. And then right in the beginning, you can give a brief evaluation of the movie. Also, you can give a short summary. Do not disclose the ending, because the viewers tend to lose the interest. So it's better to keep a little bit of suspense. You could talk about some touching moments, some good scenes in the movie. You can talk about the plot. Okay. Role played by the character is good, bad, ugly, that can be mentioned. You could also touch on some technical aspects like the screenplay, editing, cinematography. You could talk about the lyrics, the quality of the music, if the cinematography or the choreography has been very good enough, they have done an excellent job, do mention about it. Next, you can also mention about the purpose of the movie. Does the movie have some moral message? Is it conveying some message, or it's just meant for an entertainment purpose? It's a family oriented. Yes, you need to mention the genre of the movie, just like whether it's an comedy, it's a tragedy, it's an action oriented movie. It's the entire responsibility lies on the critic, okay, to inform the public or the viewers about it. In the end, you give your personal recommendation that you have liked the movie for so and so reasons. So definitely you can go and watch the movie, okay. So the critic must take the responsibility to caution. If it's not to be viewed by kids, then you mention that. Okay, so the review should be written in such an attractive way that it should not be a bore. You know, the viewers should not be bored by reading it. Okay, so in short, a film review should have these three aspects. You know, a proper introduction, the main body, and then finally a good conclusion. And then you leave it entirely on the viewers, whether they wish to watch it or no. So I hope you must have understood how to write a film review. You can go through the text to understand how the film review is written. Thank you.